Hubby, it's a snowstorm. December 16th, 2020. Yay!